This is the aerodynamics of a Tesla Model S in OpenFoam. Why? Because like walking barefoot on sand or getting brain freezers, Teslas are cool, and here is its aerodynamics. Oh wait, wrong video. This is its aerodynamics. The flow is very well behaved everywhere until you get to the rear window. Some minor flow separation starts to occur. Now behind the car, we obviously get a wake, no car can avoid this, but the impressive thing about the Model S is how small its wake is. That greatly reduces the drag coefficient of the car, which hovers around 0.23. But one thing that the Tesla doesn't do well is the flow around the outside of its wheels. We get a big vortex and wake around the front wheel, which every car has, but the Model S actively encourages it with the fan blade rims. Yes, these rims look cool, but that comes with increased drag. And I know that because I investigated this fan rim type for a car manufacturer about when these rims came out. Looking from above, there are these standing vortices, which are quite rare. And from this angle, we get a really good appreciation of just how small the Tesla's wake is. It really gets sucked in, like when you're trying to suck in your gut to look thinner. It's working. Bravo.